lays it back. Now Aaron Smith, the Cruden, here's the Wipers kick. Reed, beautiful from Reed, holds it up. Oh, that's magnificent! Richie McCaw in the corner.
Incredible try. Kieran Reed, how many times are we going to mention his offload? He creates a try out of absolutely nothing.
This is genius at work, it really is.
I just want to have a look at Richie McCaw's feet, but for mine, having a look at it in real time, he was in. He got the ball down before his feet slid into touch. We'll talk about the try in a minute after we look at the TMO footage, but there's the reach from McCaw. Down goes the ball, try time all day.
That's the easy part.
Decision, Jerome. You may award the try.
So's that. What about the precision? What about Reed reading that? I mean, they paint those tram lines for him, Justin. They just do.
They certainly do. And not only that, let's compliment also the kick from Cruden. He knew he had the advantage, and it's pinpoint. He knows Reed's out there. Reed goes forward, gets up over the top, and then the strength to stay in the tackle, offload, and the support of McCaw. He's got a massive engine, and that engine was needed for Kieran Reed. He's done all the hard work. Who am I going to find it to? Captain McCaw, brilliant. Well,
John De Villiers is the player out there playing his 100th test match, and he was outfoxed by Reed. He certainly